Japanese baseball legend Ichiro Suzuki was showered with cheers on Thursday while taking his final bow after a magnificent career that lasted nearly three decades. The 45-year-old received an emotional farewell at a packed Tokyo Dome as he retired following a Major League Baseball game against the Oakland Athletics. Starting his professional career in 1992 in Japan, he moved to Seattle in 2001, becoming the first Japanese player to sign with an MLB team.